phóng viên kênh truyền hình VTC10, Đài truyền hình kỹ thuật số VTC đã có cuộc trao đổi với đại biện nước Cộng hòa Ấn Độ tại Việt Nam, ngài Srinivas Gochu, về ý nghĩa chuyến thăm Ấn Độ của Thủ tướng Việt Nam.
How do you think about the meaning of the visit of Vietnam's Prime Minister Nguyễn Tấn Dũng to India on October 27, 28?
Prime Minister Dũng's visit is coming soon after our president's visit to Vietnam. Our president visited, as you know, in September, and before that, in August, we had the visit of our foreign minister. Last year, there was the state visit of His Excellency, the General Secretary of the Communist Party. I think it is very significant for our bilateral relations. We are expecting several decisions to be taken during this visit, which will take our relationship to the next level. So in terms of significance, I would say this is a very important visit, and we are eagerly looking forward to the outcome of the visit.
And what is the role of Vietnam in the India-East policy?
We continue to maintain that Vietnam is an important pillar for India in its Look East policy. And now I think since the new government has taken over in Delhi, we are talking about acting East. So Vietnam will continue to be an important pillar in this policy as well. It is an extension of our policy which we have had for several years now. And Vietnam, as you know, is a strategic partner for India. It is one of our strongest partners in the region, and we are hoping that across the board that we will see a lot more developments, positive developments in the years to come. Just to give you an example, I think this particular visit by Prime Minister, the focus is going to be economic cooperation.
What is the direction of the bilateral defense cooperation between Vietnam and India in this future?
The strategic partnership was established during Prime Minister Nguyen Tan Dung's visit to India in 2007. So we are in 2014, so we've had almost 7 years of strategic partnership. And in the last 7 years, we've realized that defense has become a very important pillar for our strategic partnership. During our president's visit in September, both sides signed a $100 million line of credit from the government of India for defense procurement by Vietnam. I think this is also a first defense line of credit that India has offered in this region. I think there are several milestones that have happened, and we are looking forward to greater developments in the future.
India has invited investors in the nation manufacturing sector, including Vietnamese enterprise with many privileges. And would you say more about that?
So that that we will see more and more Vietnamese investment in India as well. Just to give you one element of the program of Prime Minister's visit, today he will be reaching Delhi in the evening. And we have a business conclave and a Vietnam-India Trade and Investment Forum that's being held in New Delhi today. There are a lot of opportunities, and we're very happy that the oil and gas companies are taking their first step into oil exploration jointly with the Indian counterparts.
Thank you for your sharing in this interview. Thank you so much.